I love living in Plymouth, but I also love to escape to Dartmoor. Running is a great opportunity to relieve stress. My favourite place to run is the Burrator Reservoir. It's about 4 miles around and it makes for a perfect running track. I also find it inspiring when I run across the dam. If in the 19th century, the Burrator Reservoir could provide water to Plymouth, why can't 21st century engineering provide water to other communities? My degree is equipping me with the skills I need, not just to put a plaster on the issues we face, but to empower remote communities to tackle these issues themselves, now and in the future. My goal is to change lives through my passion for water. What will you do?